What can I do for you? A good choice. Goodbye, Guardian. Here we are. Have you two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Devrim. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Good news, Devrim. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
It's something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace.
Thank you.
barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we'd better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devon, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
Hey, Ikora.
Good to hear your voice again. What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
They can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.
this.
Scouting patrols had to pull back after taking heavy fire. We didn't lose anyone, but they didn't get to their scan. Did they finish what they started?
all the controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.
Good. Someone I can count on. The Cabal are moving high-yield explosives through that base. You need to neutralize them before they're used against us. I still think we can put them to use somehow, but I'm letting Sloan have this one. Either way, we need their location.
Thank you.
is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out. And say hello when you can. I'll have the tea on. Impressive.
Whoever this was had a delivery manifest. It says most of the explosives are already gone, but there are still some left in the base.
No problem. Sloan says you can use your transmat juice to blow them up in a safe location.
Transmat juice?
Oh, like you know how it works?
That's not relevant. Get into that base and find those explosives. Heavy tanks near your position. Get out of there before they come online.
Wait. Head outside, you two.
The tanks are outside.
Trust me.
Offline, like she said.
Perfect. Now you can re-transmat those explosives.
Hawthorne, that is some good improvisation.
Okay, I'm going to arm all the explosives at once. Keep me close so there's no signal interference.
You're gonna get plenty of other interference from the Legion.
Hold that position. Those tanks are too important to target to leave standing.
use the login from that quartermaster for a remote detonation.
Using their explosives to blow up their tanks. I have pretty good ideas.
No argument here.
That was quite a show.
A well-timed tactical withdrawal is probably wise.
Much as I hate running, Sloan's right. Get out of there, you two. I hate running. Sloan's right. Get out of there, you two.
clear.
We'll try to track down the explosives that got away. In the meantime, great work. Those tanks would have been a lot to handle.
We make a great team, everyone. Let's do this again sometime. Guardian, listen to this. That black oily stuff that runs through Cabal armor, apparently it's got multiple functions. Assuming we can trust this intel.
Do you not trust bats?
hydrostatic organogel affects gravitational throughput for bipeds and vehicles. This is objectively true.
Wait, that liquid inside Cabal armor is also ship fuel?
More skepticism. Shoot them in their ridiculous helmets, analyze the results, and see for yourself.
sounded like some solid precision kills from here. But what was that echo we heard on the last two?
Local interference. I'm reading a huge cache of that oil stuff inside the Orobas Vectora. Chase them out.
They think they'll spy on my territory.
Rig out of here.
Do I see the Cabal fleeing with tails tucked? Well done. We should meet, Guardian. Come over. We'll make you dinner sometime. Play a card game, eh?
If there is a stockpile inside the ship, then the Cabal are planning something big. You have enough firepower to destroy it all?
Destroying it is a wasted opportunity. The chemical makeup of the organogel contains pathways for data transmission.
So you're saying I can hack their body fuel?
No. Well, yes.
Don't listen to Asher. Destroy that stuff, Guardian.
Don't listen to whatever her name is. The answer is sabotage.
The explosion triggered some kind of seismic alarm. The Cabal are sending reinforcements.
They'll show up just in time for more explosions. Keep it up, Hunter.
We'll be right back.
Excellent work, you two. Asher disconnected a while ago, but I was with you the whole way. You set the Cabal back weeks with all that destruction. Never had a doubt.
All right, Devrim. What's next?
Helping me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city, saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up. Shut down the Fallen's underground jamming equipment. They must be coming out of the caves.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. So peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any Fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of the city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a Dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Good news, I'm reading another signal boost. Bad news, that feedback is bouncing around the airwaves again.
I'm just saying, no walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
The Fallen must have more jamming equipment in addition to what you disabled in the caves.
Hopefully we won't need a cave-in to knock these out. Signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent work.
I have to admit, you're the most helpful Guardian I've ever met. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. Through the tunnel, across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
Almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the farm?
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. Clear out those Fallen and we'll figure out our next move.
Thank you.
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
Then do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my signal, then get out of there. Something right. Don't let up. Guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do.